be down through the mid sections, which will really bring up the roundness. And tomorrow, I'm going to get a short one and roll this shit out. Because you figure, you can see this about building that three-dimensionality. So we build that thickness this way, build that three-dimensional thickness, and this, all that comes out. Yes. Round, 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 round. Your motion, you're always getting the natural shape of the muscle, which is also appealing to maintain the aesthetic. You know, when it gets, you know, tight, round, you know, muscles out of cramp, you don't necessarily have that aesthetic that's very valuable for physique. For speed training, you gotta maintain a nice flow, and that's where the stretching becomes a big component of that. Awesome, my man, we're done. Chest training for physique. Woo. Not much different than bodybuilding, because bodybuilding and physique, still building the body, building the muscle.